shows the continued cultural unity. Here we have a man with something in his hand, and a man with his hand stretched upward. Now, is this a book? This is technology. So, is this an iPad, Kindle Fire, a laptop computer? You can get all types of of a man represents spirituality. He has had many names. Some call him Allah, Yahweh, Jehovah, God. Whatever you choose to call him represents spirituality. Now, chains that bind us in slavery have been severed. The cotton was the cause of the plague. This every year, the Ford Freedoms award that individual who has done something significant for humankind. For instance, every time you turn on the light bulb would